for you. Crime alert. Police are searching right now for a suspect in the robbery of a Tulsa Subway restaurant. Happened just before 10 o'clock this morning near 41st and 129th East Avenue. Police say the man in this surveillance photo used an airsoft gun in the robbery, then dropped it and took off. They think the same man tried to rob a Dollar General store about an hour earlier. If you know who he is, call Crime Stoppers at 918-596-COPS.